All day keeps the doctor away, that's what everybody says. Boss, a little light, and the wife had a flight, oh, a better off in bed. With a body of no man, the cells fired on your average hemoglobin count. Thought didn't he overtakes me, I wanna be okay, but thought I really don't. You don't know what it's like being stuck with my disease. When it's happier than I'd cause, they say it's benign, but you're chronically fatigued. Now I'm full, full of noise, but I can't decide, full, full of histamines. It's gonna be kinda tricky, why don't you try and fix me? Everyone all of you I can, but I cannot say too much. Thinking I'm in the good flower, I'm nothing well from the last is clearing up. Calling in on myself, cause there's nobody else who gets so easily undone. And pretty, and anyone can see my tragedy. Invisible disability, it's rather visible to me. And it looks like this goes very far beneath my skin. My arms are looking like buffaloes. There's something stuck inside my lungs. You cannot comprehend my pain, I mean. Oh, I am a medical anomaly. There's something serious we want to be. Oh yes, I've seen it before, I can get you back on top. Just an awful extent, get some risk in your bed, and the doctor'll make it stop. I don't feel the effects, it's all in my head, maybe I need a bigger dose. Was any of this deserving? Is that why it's not working? In a short time you'll be asleep, just take a breath and count to three. The alternatives tied so tightly all around my limbs. And every day that you're in love, there are mushrooms growing in my lungs and waiting for the ending to begin. Oh, I am a medical anomaly. I'm no mysterious biology. Symptoms come from the places no one knows. My body doesn't function normally.
Sunstones inside my guts, they do not know what kind of pain I'm in.